A hoax bluff man has been accused of sending explicit messages to a teenager. According to the Etowah County Sheriff's Office, David Morris is charged with electronic solicitation of a child. Morris remains in the Etowah County Detention Center on a $75,000 bond. If he's released, Morris cannot access the internet, smartphones, or other electronic devices while he's out of prison.